Not kidding, bud. Here we go, boys. Oh. All right, Lamau. I mean, it's true, but guys, you got to remember it's all a game. People, even the harsh cops are not going to go like, you know, that crazy, I think. Everyone just wants to have fun at the end of the day. Oh boy, it's happening, guys. It's happening. Hey, Blau, we need some hostages. Can you get on? Cuz like we only got 40 minutes to do the hostage after this, so.
You guys ready?
We need you to I'm just kidding. All right, this is it.
Hey, what do I just chuck it on, or do I, you know,
on
throw
this
it
thing?
Or what?
I think you chuck it on and blow it in.
All right, how do you know what to throw it on? Oh!
I got it. No, it's fine.
So he just chucks it on? What? Do you blow up that thing, or what? There's, like, a lot of stuff to blow up in here.
You guys ready?
We're ready.
Yeah.
Does he detonate it after, or how does it work? Yeah, like, what do I do here? I just chuck it on, throw it, and then you're going to detonate it. I think it's H. Either H or E.
Well, let's back fly away out here before we detonate it.
Oh, he's doing it. Let's go, boys.
Let's fly away.
All right. Hey, detonate it while we're flying. It'll look super cool. All
right, do it, buddy.
Do it. Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.
Oh, I wish it were nighttime. It'd be even cooler, but, I don't want
to
wait that long. Yeah, it's like morning.
Now we go, baby. Now we go.
All right, go back. Get the stratum. We get the hostages. We're good. Right, we only have 45 minutes is what they told me last time, so we gotta speed run this. We did it, boys. We did it. All right. Oh, I'm getting nervous. Do I need to drink coffee? I should drink it. I need the energy. All right. Here we go, guys. Whew, all right. I think we might get caught. I just hope that I can, we can get to the end of it and see what's there. That's what we're hoping for. Wild, thanks for the sub and SRT. You guys ready?
Yeah, I'm fucking nervous.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait, why don't we leave the helicopter here? Extreme backup, we just jump in this and hope they don't kill us.
Yeah, good idea.
Maybe slightly off to the side or something? Yeah, right here's fine.
Oh, shit.
Oh! No, please! Oh my god.
Boy, guys, come on.
Yeah, we were fine. I was not worried at all. Oh god, guys. I was actually worried for a second. Don't waste it, man. Don't waste it.
Let's go to the apartments, pick everybody up, and let's roll.
Yeah, let's get at least like six or more.
Gold laptop, Chank.
Everything's ready.
Red laptop, Chank.
Times two.
Thermite, Chank.
Times six.
Okay. Armor, Chank.
Yep.
Check your guns. Yep. Pistol ammo.
Pistol ammo. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Everybody has a. Everybody has a harpoon.
Yep.
You know what I mean.
We're all ready, guys.
Hey, in the situation where Lang is getting fucked, is Lang carrying everything, or how are we doing this?
When we jump out of the car, we let Lang jump first.
Yeah.
And we just tackle, right? So
if they're close enough.
If they're close.
Buda needs to get in.
You don't even got to go for a tackle. Just go for a tackle if I'm going to get tased.
Yeah.
Buda needs to get in on the left side. Do you understand?
Yes. No, the right side of the car.
Yeah, right side. He's going to be on the passenger. So I'm going to go in.
Yeah.
All right, Tony. You want to try driving a little before we do the thing, or?
Yeah, we're gonna refuel real quick.
Yeah, let's let Tony give him a little bit of a shot first before we do it.
This is not stuff, check, right?
I gave
you guys the can. Oh wait, the bottle. I'm still holding it. Glove box.
Let's do this, baby.
This is it, guys. Get the gas. We get the hostages, and then we go. I wish it were nighttime, but guys, we're not waiting that long. It's 9 a.m. in the morning. We're not going to wait that long.
Stay with us. What the fuck?
Nighttime would have been cool, though, but I don't want to delay another, like, hour to wait for night. Oh, Tanner knows what's happening. All right, guys. Pretty nervous. I've spent most of the money I've ever made in the city on this job. So hopefully we can do it.
What'd you say?
Is there chances of getting away?
Not bad.
I'll take those. I'll take those. Chances of scuff.
That's 3/4.
All right.
Chances of scuff.
I'm rolling.
29. Oh, not bad.
Fairly low.
89 chance. That's literally 100% scuff.
I really wish it were nighttime, guys. All right. But,
Okay.
Hey, what's up?
You ready?
Hey,
don't take.
Power's out. Just letting you know.
Oh yeah, I definitely know. Be ready. Big thing happening. Sorry, I gotta go.
Hey guys. Hey, okay. Hey guys. Right. Let me talk to you. Everybody, get in the trunk right now.
What?
Everybody, oh, yeah.
Please,
everybody.
Please. Put your car away. Put your car away. Please, get in the trunk.
All right, I'm getting
everybody
in.
Everybody in the trunk.
Of course.
Hey, lady in the red shirt.
God damn it.
Hey, you too.
Hey, come on, man. Get in the trunk. Let's go.
Oh.
Hey, put your car away.
Put your car away, at least. Put your car away.
That's fine, man. Come on.
Hey, there's more people coming. Get them all. Get them all.
Hey, get in, man. Alternate your eye, brother. Alternate your eye.
Got it.
Please, please, get in.
Come on inside the booty.
Hey, lady with the nice looking hair, please. Please, the trunk.
It's a party. Come on in.
Hey guys, I think we got enough already.
Where? In the trunk of this car. Get in.
Get in the trunk.
Why are we all in their trunk?
We're just hanging out. We're just hanging out.
No, they got guns. That's all that matters.
Hey, guy in the van. Hey, guy in the van.
Somebody with a brand.
Bro, I'm gonna be late for work.
Get those guys. Get those guys too.
Get in the trunk. Get in the trunk. Right now. Get in the trunk.
Gotcha.
Come on. Which one? Which one? This should be enough.
This is plenty. Yeah, let's go. I'm really
is
sorry
this
about this, guys.
In here? It's pretty cramped up back here.
Hey, let's go, man. Let's go.
Hey, we're ready. We're good. We're good. Let's go.
It's very fucking cramped back here.
Don't no worry. You won't be in there for long.
Who's me is that?
That guy with a knife. I
think we only have like 5 or 6. I think we need a few more.
Oh, we got like 7, right? Or something like that.
6 or 7.
We should be okay.
We'll find, yeah, we'll find some more. Right,
normally, we only need like. Honestly, we only need like 3 for a normal, so.
For like a party?
Go through the back. Yeah, for setting up the party, yeah, something like that.
Oh, Fiesta, nice.
Nice, I have 4 torpedoes.
Tell him I'm
do we put the plates on?
No, motherfucker, you touch your phone, I will put a bullet in your head.
Yeah, no phones, please.
Oh, God.
Sucks for the people in the back.
It's already cramped enough in this fucking trunk, fam.
Hey, listen, all you guys are going to take the hostages inside. I need to,
Hostages?
Hostages?
Wait.
Hold on, wait right
here.
I thought we were
going to
have a party. Trauma bond.
Your hostages, don't talk too loud.
Hey, all you be quiet real quick. Be quiet. I'm hooking up the nitrous to the car real quick. Give me 1 second. Listen, we're going to walk inside. Don't forget, there's a security guard that's inside, all right?
Won't forget.
Okay.
That security guard pulls a gun. There's a cop ahead. Nobody make a fucking noise.
Hey, we got to get in there.
Nobody say anything.
I know. We're nitrousing. I have to put the bottle in. All right, we pulling up right now while the cop's there?
Yeah.
No,
wait,
go.
We got hostages. Does not matter. We have hostages.
Yeah,
let's
it doesn't matter. We got everything we need. Get out, guys. Officer, there's a bank robbery. Oh, what the? Was that normal?
No, that's not normal,
brother.
Yo, what the fuck?
Oh God, I'm getting flashbacks of Yuno's birthday party here.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Hey, listen here, everybody. Listen to me. You understand? Don't do fucking anything. I don't have to. All right.
Guys, I'm so nervous.
Crazy. I don't want to fucking kill anybody. All right. All of you guys, listen here. It's gonna be fucking crazy. All right. Listen to what I say, and I promise you'll make it home. You hear me?
Got it.
Understood.
Yes.
Where's the status on that security guard?
Security guard.
Going on there, officer. Officer, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, sir.
You can open up the door, sir. Right, I'm not going to shoot.
You gotta get
brother.
Started soon.
You can hold the door open. Look, I don't want to hurt anybody, or I don't want to kill anyone. Okay, but I will hurt somebody if I have to.
We got the security guard in custody.
All right, perfect.
All right, listen here.
Hey, man, you need to do your
we're
job
good,
and
guys.
Grab some of these, because I can't hold
I
them
was
all.
Helping him clear the security guard. I'm coming right now.
Now we're good, guys. It's almost time.
Hey, you want to be in the front this time, brother? All right, I'll grab the ones on the side. Hey, you, burger shot.
Oh, I'm a little nervous. There's a helicopter already?
Let's go.
We didn't even start the hacking yet. We're going to lose time for this.
All right,
hey, guys,
you
we
got to
get
front,
started
the
soon.
Side.
They're going
to... Yeah, bring the security guard here.
Right here?
Go to the front. Go to that guy right there. Just go to that guy right there. Right there. Go to that guy right there with the night vision goggles. Move.
Hey, we're on the clock. They're already here.
Hey, we're going
to stand right in front of that door. You understand?
Yep.
All of you right here.
All right, let me know when we're ready. I'm nervous,
Let's
guys.
Do this.
All right. All right, guys. Here we go. Bleh. Bleh. I'm gonna try and do it as fast as I can. Oh God, I'm nervous, guys. All right. Here we go, guys. I've done this one before, but I think it'll be good practice. Be good practice, at least. I'm gonna try and do both reds and then try and see the, what the yellow's like. I don't feel ready at all. One, square, two, triangle. 1, 5, 4, 3, 2. Circle. 3, 2, 4, 1, 5. Circle. 5, 4, 1, 3, 2. One, two, three, four, five. Alright. Well, looks like I'm not that bad after all.
Alright.
Should I do the second red first, or?
I mean, fuck it. Whatever you feel comfortable with. We're good on timer now.
Alright, I'll just practice the red first, and then I'll do the yellow.
Yep, go ahead. Get some practice in, and we'll do this.
Eh? Hey, it's not working.
It's not working.
It says it's inactive.
Oh, interesting. Alright, well, let's go hit this one then.
Alright.
You ready? You got
Almost.
This, man. You fucking got it.
Wait, what was the timing on that? Here we go, guys.
Here we go, baby.
I don't know what this looks like.
Here we fucking go. You got this, baby. I believe in you.
All right. All right. Do I just do it? I'm just gonna do it.
Just do it, baby. You got this.
I got the red pretty well, guys.
You are the fucking cheat code. You're the only man capable of doing this.
I don't know if that's true, guys, but... Alright. Is it just me or is this bigger? This thing's a lot bigger. Is it? I think it's bigger. It didn't go all the way... Didn't go all the way out before for the red one we just did. I wish we could have done another red to practice. Oh God, I'm so nervous. My guess is 6. Because it's so wide. 5, 6, 3, 1, 4, 2. 5, 1, 6, 2, 3, 4. 5, 1, 6, 2, 3, 4. 3. Number color black. 4, 6, 3, 1, 2, 5. 4, 6, 3, 1, 2, 5. 4, 6, 4. Oh, double rectangle. 1, 3, 5, 6, 4, 2. 4, 1, 5, 3, 6, 2. 6, 1, 3, 2, 5, 4. 6. What? That's it?
And?
Mr. Lang, I've never seen anything like this one. It's,
did you get it?
It's different. I think you should give it a look.
Oh my God.
Oh, come on. You gotta let, at least let me prank you. What?
Oh my God.
I was gonna drop some fries and pretend as, I can't see. You gotta, Mr. Lang. I'm trying to prank you. All right. This is what we saw yesterday. What do we got?
Try to thermite the door.
Thermite the door. It's not working. It's not working. What's in there?
Enter code. There's wait, three keypads.
What do you mean, enter code?
Enter code. Do we need three people here?
Where do we?
Look, alt island.
There's
alt
four. There's right four here. Keypads.
There's four. We all four got to come down here.
What's the code? Do we just guess?
What? I don't know.
What do we do? I don't have any.
What if we all four have to hit this at the same time?
We might have to, but how do we? What codes do we? I have no idea, guys. This music's too intense.
Look in there, man.
Oh, God,
look,
my hands are shaking. Oh, I don't even see anything.
There's so much shit in there. One, two.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie.
What the fuck?
I think I see some maybe gold bars. I can't really.
Hey, how's it looking down there, boys? We've come to a problem. He cracked the fucking hack in one shot, but now there's like four keypads down here, so we're not really sure what to do, and you have to enter a code in each keypad.
You're already
how do we
down
know the code?
There.
Yep.
Yeah,
what
Mr. Lang,
fuck?
Look, I one-shotted the hack, and then Mr. Lang didn't let me troll him. He just walked through the doors. I was going to pretend
wait,
I failed.
You're down, you're past the, you're past
oh
the
my
lasers.
God.
We're through.
So it worked?
Yeah,
we're
through.
Good?
But listen, there's...
Wait,
I think this
computer means
something.
Print access codes.
Where? What, alternate?
Wait, missing PC...
Wait, there's something
US...
here. Oh, no, it's SID.
No.
Oh, no.
I need something else.
What? Oh, I'll just...
Fuck.
PC USB
so
stick?
What
is that?
Thing is what you're saying? I think we need some... I think we... Fuck.
It says missing PC USB stick. Anybody have any idea what that could be?
I have a USB on me, but I don't think it's what you're looking for.
I highly doubt a news USB is the...
It's news USB.
Maybe there's
you can
something.
Try it if you want to, but I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna give it to you.
Maybe there's something here, guys.
Let's think. We gotta think about what it could be. What could it be?
FIB building, maybe.
No, man. We need a PC USB stick.
Yeah, can't we just buy a PC USB at like the Mega Mart or something? Like, they're not. Is it a special one? Like, some kind of security?
It's saying USB stick, so it's gotta be something from like the FIB.
Like. What's the plan, guys? We can enter the access codes, like, manually. We can just type numbers in. What do we...
Yeah, but we don't know what they are. We gotta
Did we get anything
that.
From Bobcat? From that?
No, I don't...
What are
I've
the numbers
never
have
heard
to
of
be
a
with
PC.
The hack was, probably?
Wait, you think? There's no way I remember that.
I mean...
Wait, what'd you say?
This is supposed to be probably impossible, isn't it?
How many digits?
Okay, we need to think, boys. PC USB stick. What could that fucking be?
It can't be dongles. I don't think
Wait,
so.
Wait, it's infinite...
Yeah, but
oh, it's not like a four digit.
Do they look like
it's just as many as you want.
They do. Yes, they do.
Could it be a fucking dongle?
I mean, this news USB looks like a fucking USB, but
I don't know
you
if we can
try.
Guess or not. We're gonna waste a grappling hook if we do that. We're gonna waste a grappling hook.
You guys want to thermite the door anyway, right?
Are we sure we want to do it right?
Yes, but boys, we need to figure this out.
Okay. In Bobcat, I've never gone inside the building. Is there anything that, like, you didn't access?
Not that I know of. I
don't think so.
I don't know.
You pass the room with the...
Maybe this computer?
Yeah, we're past the room, guys. It's just behind a door, there's
like?
A computer desk, and
sit.
It's literally
oh, not,
room,
no, it's sitting.
And there's a fucking computer desk where you print the access codes.
Oh my god, that was dumb. Every time I alternate, I sit, I just think it's...
USB stick.
Can I come down and look?
What else do we know?
I mean, yeah, but it's locked. There's fucking
like if we open this main door, would it disable the keypads? Maybe we should just guess the numbers. Maybe we'll just get lucky. It's really stupid, but what if opening the main door disables these keypads?
I mean, fuck it. We got nothing else. Nobody's got any other ideas?
What? I'm sorry, man. Well, did
we get all the money yet? Did we get all the money from the?
No, we didn't.
No,
we didn't.
No, we didn't.
I'm just worried these keypads.
Why don't you guys work on that right now? Get the money so that way
we can't.
Bring
I think
back.
We can't.
It's disabled. It says
we might have to hit that front door before we can hit the second door.
Yeah, I'm afraid if we open the front door, we can't touch the keypads anymore.
Why don't you put in random codes, right?
Yeah, let's just enter something and see what happens.
Okay. Wait. Ray, I'm gonna come up.
Like,
just pass me that fucking news USB stick. Let's just try something here before we just fucking do nothing.
Are you gonna use the grappling hook for that?
No, he should be able to pass it over the bars, right? Like, it's a fucking...
Okay.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Should I just bring them in closer?
Yeah, bring them in closer.
Oh, God. Wait, we're letting the cops in? This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Guys, there's one thing we gotta do before we go. Hold on, let me check my 5M controls. You know, while everyone's setting up. All right, there's something called scenes.
The police are interning with me just to watch. It's fine. There's only two of them. The Baas and the another tattooed officer.
All right.
Let's be quick. Let's be quick.
What? Yeah, sure. Okay. Let's see. There's a leftover sandwich here.
All right, I got it. Let's try it.
Fuck. All right. Let's drop a
There's
burger
no way that's it. There's
at the bottom
no
of
way.
The vault, boys.
Hey, it's better than trying nothing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
There we go.
All right. Bro. No, we need to go investigate that one fucking building that we never did.
Which one? FIB? We did. We didn't find anything.
Hey, take them back. Take them back to the front right. door. Tell them you want to go move back to the front door.
What do you think?
I don't know. I'm thinking. I don't fucking.
We just enter. I mean, is this blow up? Wait, what Tony said? The grappling hook can pull things, right? We can pull this door.
I don't think it can actually pull anything, though.
No. Yeah, I mean, it's 90% chance it's these codes.
No, it's 100% these codes, but PC USB stick.
Is yeah. Oh, you want to just guess what happens if you guess wrong?
Please don't kill me.
What happened?
Authorization failed. I feel like I have four attempts to do it. Or authorization zero. Authorization failed 0/4.
Let me see. 0/4.
What the fuck?
Oh, it's showing you that you need four codes? Now leave that there. It's a prank idea.
Did you put that there?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, boys. There goes $175,000, I guess.
What? What? I mean, I think the hardest thing is we don't know how long the codes are. You can type in as long as you want.
Hey, Big T, they're going to take a hostage from the back here, okay?
Yeah. Should we maybe try to get the cops to give us a dongle, maybe?
We could try.
Okay. I mean, I just figured
we'd
try.
What do you guys think? Do we just want to eat the hell on this, or do we want to try something?
What do we do? We print them out of here and then just plug them in?
It just says missing.
Seems really
PC
weird. Why even
USB
go through
stick.
That?
It's literally what
so
it says.
What? Do we have to fucking bring every fucking... Dude, there's no way it's the dongles.
You have to bring everything... We need a UPC USB stick or something.
Yeah, it's something nobody's even seen, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I've never heard of that in my life. Well, I mean, I've heard of it, but like not for... You know what I mean?
Hey, you get 10
anything
seconds.
Nice
you have, do you have the VPN in you, you know?
Yeah, I have the VPN. It didn't do
Can
anything
I get it
either.
Hey, was that required,
yeah,
by the way?
Both of them.
Was it required?
I don't know. I never found out.
I don't need a second one. I just need the first one.
Oh, shit. I just gave you both just in case.
What else do I need to say?
First door now? I guess I'm kind of wondering what took... maybe they were just exploring a lot because they were in here for like 30 minutes, but... Oh, wait, should we hit the first door now? What do we do, Mr. Lane?
Big T, you need to bring a hostage out, by the way. Big T.
Oh, okay. Hey,
we don't
want
to run out of time.
You in the rainbow jacket. You're going out. Come on.
What do you think? We do the first door now, or... I mean, I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah, I guess we just do the normal vault so we can recoup some cash. Right. Let's just fucking thermite that door.
All right.
All right, grab it back over, thermite that door. That might allow us to hit this here, or do we have to wait till the power's back up?
I don't know.
We should be
do I have to grapple back over? Going, yeah. Why can't we thermite from this side?
Yeah, just thermite from that side.
Oh, yeah, just do that, yeah.
It's the same door, right? I mean, I don't see why not.
Okay.
Oh. Mr. Lang! Huh? I'm too powerful! Wait, why? What? I'm not ready. Wait, I'm not ready. Okay, well, now I'm ready. The alarm didn't go off. Wait, the alarm's not going off for some reason. Okay. Do I even... Oh, never mind. It's going off now. Alright. I'm gonna get the red one. We still have to wait. If it works. Do you think these heads mean anything? Any codes on numbers? I have no idea. I hear a helicopter. Let's try and speedrun this if we can. Yellow hack was not too hard. Well, I mean, it was just one more number. I thought it'd be three. If it was three inputs, that'd be insane. But one more number is just like, it's not that much harder, I think.
Why F5E though?
Let's get this one done. Okay. I mean, it's hard. It's hard, just not that much harder, I think. It's like a little bit harder. I could see myself messing up if I had to do it a few more times. But... Alright. You know, it's gonna be really funny, guys. What if I... What if I, for some reason, mess up on this one after all that? We should be okay, though. I'm, like, way less stressed now. I'm chilling. 4-2-5-3-1. Four, one, five, three, two. One, two, three, four, five.
Hey, I'm
five, three, one,
out
two,
to the
four.
Fucking front door. She was hiding upstairs somehow.
What the fuck? Okay. That's a long one. 2-4-3-1-5.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck she was doing in here.
All right. Wait, I think that was actually one of the fastest hacks I've ever done in my life. Whew. All right. Well, we're chilling, boys. 5 minutes. Oh, from now. What time is it? Did I drop my VPN? I still have it.
You're just going for the normal one now, correct? Correct, yeah. I'd like
all
to
right.
see what it looks like before we leave, if you don't mind, brother.
Yeah, yeah. You want me to hold some hostages? You can go take
a
look now.
Come up here, hold the hostages.
We gotta wait 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Just come swap with me.
I'm on the side.
Okay.
Come in the side.
Oh. Hey, you need a filmer?
All right, here we go. Oh, that was Ursula.
Oh shit! What a.
Hello, friends.
Ooh,
well, hostages that are.
Hi.
You
Hello,
want me
I'm
to say my name in front of all these
no,
cops? I.
No, that guy's name was Suit.
See you guys.
Suit. My
right,
name's,
I'm not gonna try anything funny, alright?
John.
Yellow jacket.
John.
Oh.
Hi, John.
John.
Yeah, yellow for the yellow
it's
thing.
It's very hard for me to hear you guys inside also.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'll stand close to the door if that's okay.
Completely fine.
Yeah, I don't plan on shooting any of them, honestly.
The vault's open.
Good,
please
good. Alright, I'm not gonna do anything stupid to you, alright?
Oh, what's your name, officer?
Yeah, go through it.
Sergeant Anita May.
Wait, do you know Annie May?
What do you mean?
Wait, I think I've asked you this. I mean, I've never asked you that before.
Keep going in.
There was only one person that I ever asked.
Really, really. Well, great minds think alike.
Why?
That dude's probably pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you hungry?
I actually.
Oh yeah, I got some food, but I'm gonna have to put my gun down. You gotta promise not to breach or anything, right?
Okay, and do you have like burgers from the burger shop for distress?
Yeah, I do. How'd you know?
Yes, that would be perfect.
Okay, well, my friend's still got hostages over there, so...
What?
You know, if you go in, my friend's gonna shoot the hostages, so don't try anything crazy.
Oh, I'm not, don't worry.
There you go, free burger.
Yeah,
hey, can someone cover me while I just eat a burger here?
Now I'm inside the part where you're supposed to open the
gate. Alright, yeah. Oh, you don't need cover, I won't be shooting anyone. Unless we have to.
Oh, it happens, you know, you never know.
You think?
I'm gonna be very honest with you. You didn't know. I trust you, but I still need to do my job, you know.
Oh, that's true. Yeah,
and I would
me too,
be irresponsible if I didn't, you know.
Get cover.
Like, irresponsible,
for me, I can't
like,
shoot people at all. I'm harmless.
Something, you know?
You're
this
harmless?
Gun's definitely
okay, well,
real though. Just ignore the pink.
It's purple though. It's very cute.
Yeah, ignore the pinkish purple casing. It's
Why?
It's definitely real.
It's so cute
and dangerous. It's very real and dangerous. I promise you.
Okay, that doesn't mean that it's not cute though.
Oh, yeah, it kind of is. It kind of is. You know any of these hostages personally?
No.
What up?
Well, what's your name, hostages? What's your
name?
Jerry?
My name's Jerry.
All right, what's your name?
I'm Dwayne Wicked Flores. Come on.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Wicked.
Oh, wait, I remember you in the gallery.
Yes, sir.
I remember the card that you gave me and your phone number and the date.
Access code for laptops. What?
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh, so this is your friend then. This is your friend.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Come right here, brother.
Hey man, like, she like talked to you?
Look at the keyboard and
like, what was your name again?
Do you know an officer Price?
Dwayne?
Yeah, I do.
Hey Dwayne, thanks for letting me borrow that Lambo the other day. That was really cool, you man.
Oh.
I don't know.
You said you were talking to him, right? Like you.
Yeah, I mean,
man. Thanks for buying me that apartment I slept in.
She didn't even know about it. She didn't even
know. Oh,
I'm trolling too hard.
I like how the boys are like at the bottom of the bank, like searching for stuff. Yeah. Hey, Oki, do you think this is like a burger shop promotion event? I gave the officer a burger.
How did you know my name?
You have a name tag with your burger shot outfit.
Oh, right, of course, I do.
Yeah, your name tag from the burger shot outfit you're wearing.
Why? Of course.
Yeah.
Every time you want a burger.
I love that song.
To the burger shot. It's a very nice song.
It's a good one. It's a good one. I hope I get to meet the person who made it one day.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm gonna be honest. I'm getting arthritis holding this gun up this whole time. Can I just kind of do this, if that's okay?
look at that. They made peace.
Well, wait. I'm still threatening your lives. Just calmly threatening.
Right,
calmly.
Right,
not
right.
Aiming the gun at us.
So how many officers are outside? Am I in trouble? Well, that one's holding a gun.
We have
he looks,
a bunch of officers.
He looks threatening.
So we have, like, three cars, maybe?
Oh, jeez. Is there a helicopter?
Yeah, this is a vault.
Oh, man. Listen, I'm allergic to helicopters. Could you, like, call it off, maybe? Just for my allergies.
I'm sorry?
I'm allergic to helicopters. Could you maybe call it off if
You're allergic to helicopters.
Yeah, for my allergies. It's for my allergies.
But he's very far away from you.
Well, I mean, it might blow some of the dust, you know, just for my allergies, please. Yeah. Please, just no helicopter.
Bad,
this is so stupid.
I've been in a helicopter.
Yeah, guys, I think she's actually listening. She might call off the helicopter.
She might just. I mean,
how'd it go? Did it work?
All right. Let me.
Did it work? I mean, is it?
What? If it's what?
If can they call off the helicopter just for my allergies? It's.
Oh God, I hear it.
Like, you guys ever? Oh God! Oh God!
It's just.
Oh,
please,
literally.
Please,
oh,
no
God,
helicopters.
He's gonna eat like a yellow.
Think about these hay fever.
Fucking cool.
Oh
I
God!
Know, right, it is. I was telling him all about it.
Wait, what is?
Right,
you like my pink gun?
So did you guys?
I'm awesome. Not gonna lie. This isn't even mine. Yeah, I usually don't even bring guns, but they told me I had to for this.
Jesus Christ.
Twice
yeah.
That's cool.
I mean,
so
you know, threatening hostages and all that.
They disable.
Yeah.
Three times.
Yeah. Wow. There's a lot of cops out there.
We
I'm a little nervous.
We are a bit.
And we need four of them, right?
Yeah.
Right. What the fuck?
Well, I wonder.
There has to be something like deeper than
boys, what's happening? How you guys doing down there?
Can I go see? No, they're actually. I'm kind of curious.
So how much time do we have left? You need another hostage?
Yeah, I'll take the hostage.
You guys haven't given this one in a while, I think.
Hey guys, they're asking for another hostage.
Give them one from the left. Brother,
is the left my door? I'll give him one. Hey guys, which one of you guys wants to leave?
2 minutes, 2 minutes,
I need to leave.
I can't.
You need to leave. All right, you get to leave.
Okay, thanks.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. You can go, Mr. Dwayne. You got work, don't you? You said you were late for work last time.
Of course.
All right, you can take Mr. Dwayne here. He's late for work.
Okay.
Yeah.
Listen, tell your boss that you were kidnapped. I'm sure he'll understand.
Give me one of the hostages.
Yeah, no, it's all blessed. It's all blessed.
How many minutes do we get for a hostage? Like,
on your right.
8 minutes?
Okay.
7 minutes?
I think we're giving 6 minutes, sorry.
6 minutes? Hey, that's okay. We got plenty of hostages. I mean... Well, we have a few hostages.
How many more do you have? You have these two? How many in the front?
I have two on this side, and we have, like, a few on the other side, too.
Okay, all right.
Yep. Oh, man. Honestly, I'm not usually in the front here.
I gotta go to sleep and wake back up.
You're not usually in the front? Maybe you just have to, like, talk to us, make sure all the hostages are, like,
usually I'm in the back doing the hacking. Oh, they've never been
you're
hurt.
You're a
don't
hacker.
Worry. Yeah, yeah. You want to see something cool?
Yeah, sure.
Here, check this out. Check this out. Yeah. Look at this. All right, you can't keep it or I'll have to beat up a hostage, you know? But you can look at it. Yeah, what do you think? I get to use those sometimes.
Oh, my God. That's you should take that because that blows up.
Oh, it does blow up. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, pretty dangerous looking, right? I deal with that stuff all the time. It's kind of cool. Oh, look what else I got. Check this out. hold on. I got these. I got them from the Mega Mall earlier. Look how cool that looks.
Oh, night vision goggles.
Hey, we're good to thermite down here, by the way. Big T just took a nap. He's not going to have to use for anything.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Hey, guys, I need someone to trade with me if you want me to do the thermite.
Just bring all the hostages to the
Well, you can always make special requests for your buggers anytime you order
swap
out.
Hey, we had one of our boys
Yes, of course.
So we're going to be the hostages in the front, all right?
You most certainly can, my dear.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, go to the front.
Yeah, if that's...
boys back, his head just popped.
All right.
Us?
Yeah, the two hostages can just go to the front door.
I guess, should I just... I'll just do the things. I'll do the things.
Yeah, we'll go
down. Going down for the thing.
You guys just go there.
All right, let's go do the thing, guys. I think Tony had to... He said something went wrong. He had to redo something or another. Hopefully everyone got a look at it, but we'll see what happens. Oh, I used a fresh thermite? No, I'm a poop brain. That's okay. Noodle, thanks for the sub. All right, guys, let's get at least some money out of this one. All right. Okay. All right.
Can I
have
one?
Some? Yeah, of course you can. Yeah, let me give you a... Oh, it's taking them. It's that bug again. I didn't use the wrong one. I dropped two there for you. You got this one.
I only have enough room for one.
Oh, really? All right, that's fine. Oh, it's doing that bug again where... Or not bug, but it's basically coded. I'll just start grabbing this money while you... where it grabs the... Like a certain one in your inventory. But... Pretty peaceful vault, guys. I was all stressed out for nothing. All right. Come on, Mr. Lang, you got this. I'm just doing this because I don't know how much time we have. I realize the biggest disadvantage of letting CG hit it first is they probably got tons of money from this, and then now we get the reset. Remember how we figured out the more often you hit something, the less money it gives? We probably got, like, the poopiest payout ever because... they got it literally yesterday, like last night, and we're doing it like less than 24 hours later.
So. Hey, you do it, man. I'm fucking sad, brother.
All right. Hey, you're okay. Don't be sad. Let me drop the stuff for you, okay?
Fuck, man. I don't even know if I have room for this.
Oh, wait, really? I mean, I can...
Actually,
hold on.
No, I can make some room.
All right. Don't scuff it out, hopefully. Let me put this here. It's been eating the wrong charge off of me. I don't want the bad ones to go, what's it called? I don't want the bad ones to, like, stay there and the good ones go. Alright. Yeah, guys, we only got three inked. We're getting poopy payouts, guys. That's just how it is. Alright. Oh. One mistake, but that's okay. I feel so relaxed now, guys. I think after I finished the yellow hack, and it wasn't that bad, I was like ultra relaxed, like no pressure at all. Guys, before, hey, my eyes were like legitimately like phasing out, like it was looking blurry.
Security guard was there for a reason.
All right.
And he had the dongle on him?
No, because everybody would hate us if we were the only ones that got a security guard.
Wait, the security guard, why don't you just rob him or something before you let him go? Is he still here?
Guys, I'm telling you, it's not a fucking security guard.
Yeah, I'd be surprised too. It's got to be something big, I imagine.
We gotta go. You know what I'm thinking it is? The fucking jewelry store.
Of second door.
Oh my god, you're right.
Possibly the second door at the jewelry store.
Right. That's 100%. Why did the jewelry store get, you know, all of a sudden open up? You know what I mean?
Yep. And it's like, why would it open up and be such a poopy payout? You know what I mean? It's kind of a...
So shit, and everybody forgot about it.
Seems like a waste of time, unless...
So you think it's truly FIB or the Bobcat? Yeah? You got a yellow?
I
don't know why you think it's FIB. It's not FIB.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like a job, mm-hmm. right?
Probably, yeah. I'd be surprised. We checked out the FIB. We didn't find anything.
All right, are we ready to roll?
Yep, we're ready to go.
We're good to go. We're coming out front. Let's go.
Huh. Hey, pretty clean run. Wait, guys, I think I got everything first try.
Back in the day,
I think. Did I mess up a thermite?
Appreciate it, Mineo. Thank you, brother.
Hey, we're all here for you.
Yeah, whatever, we're fine.
Vehicles to go get keys, but he's saying
it'd be way too hard, brother.
Right, no problem. Yeah.
Livy, right, thanks for the show.
Appreciate it, though, man.
Yeah, no all right, problem. Let's do it, boys. No
all right.
Break. Be advised. I think the guy. Right.
Wait,
they're ready
should
to
I?
Leave.
Should I? Hey, should I try this?
Oh, Mr. Brian, please? How's it going?
Did you just call me?
Mr. Knight, Officer Knight,
I'm John fucking Mineo.
Wait, really? You have the same haircut.
No, motherfucker. I actually do. He actually is my brother.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Look, I'll be honest. I remember people by their haircuts.
Well, my name is John Mineo.
Great to meet you. Listen, Mr. John, as an apology, I'll give you a gift.
Oh, thanks, bro.
No.
Here, why don't you take...
give us like 10, 15 seconds.
Do you have a joint, bro?
Isn't that illegal for officers?
Between me and you, bro. Between me and you.
Yeah, sure. Here, I got you some fries and a joint.
Hell yeah, bro. I appreciate you.
Hey, no problem. No problem. It's a good one. It's a 3G.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
What do you guys think about my new haircut, by the way? Isn't it nice?
Oh, it does look
ready to go, officer.
Yep.
Yeah, let's go. All
right. Be advised, they're going to be coming out with the hostages. Now let's get ready for pursuit, please.
Let's go, boys.
Come on, guys.
Take care. Good luck.
All right. Remember, I'm stuck on these cones.
Oh, yep, you're good.
I'm just going to get in the car, but I can't.
No, everything's all scuffed, brother.
I can't get in the vehicle.
There you go.
Yeah, I still have a fucking CPR.
Before.
Hi. Yeah, scuff boys, let's go. All right, here we go, guys. Oh, we forgot the music.
They got the Mustang on. Oh shit.
They do?
Yeah, but it's gonna be set to like.
All right, guys, here we go.
Yeah, but this is, you know, this is a B-class four-door.
All right. Turning on the music. Got this, buddy. I hope you do anyway.
The city is fucked up, brother.
Yeah, city's a little scuffed. All right. I don't see how he's losing that, but anyone see the helicopter?
Yeah, I do. I heard it above.
Okay. Oh, it's probably right above. All right. Here we go, guys.
Hey, boys. We gave it our best shot, baby.
Yeah, we still got money, though, right?
Yeah, I mean, information's power. We didn't get that much money.
How much did you get? Yeah, I mean, I figured, you know how...
We got 6 ink bags and 202... I guess that's okay. 202 mark bills.
Not terrible.
You got 16 bags?
6.
Oh, okay. And you got a gold on 50k,
so
we did hit it the day after CG hit it.
We can make money back. It's all right.
Yeah, we can make the money back, guys.
Knowledge,
hopefully.
Boys, knowledge.
Are we coming out on top? 6 bags is what, 300k, and then I think we still came out technically positive, just not much profit.
Hey, listen, I don't have keys for the one plane now, you know?
Yeah.
So when we get in, you're gonna have to give me keys, okay?
No, no, Link has keys to it. You can fly.
Yeah, Mr. Ling and.
Yep. Wait,
Raymond,
Link, do you have keys to the white one or no? You don't, right?
I got keys to the black one. That's it.
Okay, I'll find the white one then.
Yeah, Ray, you have keys to the white one, correct?
I have keys to both. Yeah, I got.
Hey, this interceptor is on us.
Yeah, I don't think we're losing that easily, but I like the little nosh shooting out.
Make sure, just go for it. Make sure I jump over first, all right?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
If I have to, I'm throwing a C4 somewhere. Just letting you know that right now.
Yeah. In the water. Yeah, if you have to do it, you don't want to get caught with that.
Oh, we never tried the safeguard. Oh, no, wait, we didn't do that.
We didn't even see anything that
guys,
looked like.
It said missing PC USB stick. It was very like, what's the word? Precise on what we were missing.
Open your door. Open your door and smash it.
It's good. It's going to give away too much.
Yeah.
No worries. Yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Hey, these are the knobs. He's going to burn the engine. He's going to burn the engine.
Try and get close to the, you know, the spot as close as we can. Like, not here,
ready?
A little further. A little further.
Yeah, just go, 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 go.
All right.
Here we go.
Are you kidding me? The door.
Boat's gone, I think. Are we good?
The boat's gone. What? The
boat's gone, no, it's gone.
How's the boat gone?
You spawn it? I mean, you can track it, can't you? And poof it?
What? On a scale from 1 to worried, I'm a little worried, guys. It's gone,
It's over this way. It's over this way. It's towards the airport.
Oh, I see it. My God. Yeah.
What? How did it go that far? What?
I don't know, but we're probably fucked here, boys.
All right, Mr. Lang, if you're getting it, just go. I don't think they're ready, correct?
Yeah, I'm behind you, brother.
That's bad, guys. How did the boat get there? Oh, they're gonna shoot it, guys. They're gonna shoot it. Helicopter's landing. Mr. Lang, if you get in, just go. Just go. They haven't landed yet. Maybe we have a chance? How on earth did it? How did it get this far away, guys?
You got a chance here, boys.
It was like 10 miles away from where we parked it.
Remember to jump on it before you flex your F muscle.
Yeah. Okay.
Right behind you, B.
I'm gonna have a chance, but they might leave me. I don't know, guys.
Yeah, flex the F from the water. Flex the F from the water.
Let's go.
We're all in. Let's go.
Oh no! Watch out!
It's okay. It'll slide us off. Oh, they didn't predict it. They sent no units down here. Last time I did something similar, they predicted it.
They got jet skis after us. I see two.
Wait, police have jet skis?
No, those aren't cops. Those are locals.
All right, guys, we might be out. Very likely.
Focus up. We're good.
Yeah.
I'm glad we can go. Police helicopter, plane to the left.
Let's use the grapples so the helicopter can see us. It'll be so cool.
You know, we really don't even need to use the grapples because we have
But here's the thing. I want to see the view of it from the helicopter later. It's going to look so cool. It's not about saving the grapple. It's about looking cool.
Yeah, it's about having some fun.
Yeah. I mean, I'm up to waste the grapples. It'll look cool. Because, not going to lie, whoever's in that helicopter, I'm going to watch the clip later.
It's very close to us right now.
Even better reason to use the grapples then, right?
My god, that boat get faster because it should be way faster than that.
Yeah, seems like it. No, this is perfect. Now the boat will see us grapple too. This is amazing.
Yeah, this is going to be fucking epic.
Yeah, they're going to see us.
How do you grapple? Do we aim above or what do we do? Make sure you just put armor on, by the way.
Yeah, I'm putting on armor. We just grapple onto the ship.
Good call.
Thank you. Right.
You know the spot? I think we can get an angle from there and try and drop on. All right. That way they can't follow us at all. Oh, this is going to be great, guys. Sorry for the same song on repeat. I'm not changing.
Oh, no. They're flying to it, guys.
We'll do what we have to. Yeah.
Yeah, but if they disable one of the planes. Okay, worst comes to worst,
they disable one. Mr. Lang has to go.
Worst comes to worst, we have a boat, and we fucking just dip. We hear an explosion, we just dip. But look how faster we're going in that boat behind us.
Yep. I think we still grapple onto it, though. Like, try and get... you know the opening we dropped the plane down? 100%. Let's try and grapple into that opening where we dropped the planes down.
All right, everyone has their guns ready, then.
Yeah. When we grapple on, pull your guns out in case they... if they're there, we might have to.
Yeah, I agree. 100%.
Yeah. So we grapple on, pull your guns out. All right.
You guys got those AKs ready with ammunition, right?
Yeah.
I don't, but I've got a pretty nice pistol. I've never used it.
The caps are there with ARs in the plane. Are we shooting the caps?
Probably
have.
The plane's
already disabled.
They haven't landed yet.
They haven't landed.
Yeah. We grapple up.
They might have dropped someone, though. They might have dropped someone.
If we grapple up and
there's no way they dropped
them, and let's fly out, okay?
All right, guys.
Because we have C4. That's something we should keep.
Yeah, I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, keep it if we can. The police boat is miles behind us.
Listen, Buddha is priority here, okay?
Please, plane, come back. I want you to see us grapple. Right there, where we drop the plane down. It's fastest way up. Yeah, just try and get an angle on it. Maybe not directly under it, but... Let's go, boys! Wait, did I miss... Let's go, guys. All right. This is good. Let's go, guys. Mr. Lane, get in.
I can't hear voices.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Get in, boys. Get in.
Let's go.
We're good. Go. We did it, guys.
We'll go first so they chase us. No. I need to get the...
Go right now. There's a guy shooting. Just go. Oh, God. landing gear.
All right.
Holy Jesus. We barely went. That was so cool. Okay, guys, I got some bad news, though.
What happened?
The helicopter wasn't watching us when we grappled, so it wasn't as cool as I thought.
Oh, fuck.
I wish they were watching us, though. I think they landed to try and stop us.
That
was still super cool, though. Good job, everyone.
Helicopter's still on us.
All right.
I'm gonna divert to you guys.
Try and fly near us. Make them go for you guys if you can.
Go after that helicopter. We have C4. Yeah. We get called with C4. We're fine.
Wait. Who's holding the C4?
I'm gonna drive the city. Look, he's going for us.
I thought Mr. Lang was holding the C4.
They turned to us.
All right, perfect. No, it's still facing us, I think.
Yep.
Helicopter's after us. We're good, boys.
We should be much faster, I think, Mr. Lang.
Oh, I'm so good. Don't worry. I was just slowing down for them.
Wait. Are there two helicopters, or... Oh, that helicopter's heading the same direction as us. All right.
Whew. Those grapples were so cool. Dude, when we grappled, I saw Yuno go first. I was like, holy shit.
Yeah. That's crazy, right? I just wish the helicopter saw us do it. I wish. They could have chased us better, too, if they didn't get off. All right. I think we're out. I think we're out, boys.
Gotta be doing. But what if we get in to the door, though? That's the question.
We're done, guys. We're done.
You know what time
okay.
Is?
Well, I'm pretty sure we're.